with Mr. Hayden and the Prime Minister this morning. And basically, from Mr. Hayden, he got an assurance that...
Smell that fear.
She says, up your knees, son.